Welcome to Journey of a Joke. This week we take a look at Anirban Das Gupta's I Don't Want Kids.
I've been married for a while. I got married 3.5 years back. And, you know, we've reached that stage in our relationship where both of us, we are now just roommates. We have our own set of problems and keys. It's all different now.
Normally when we write a joke, there's normally a thought that strikes. There is one joke and then a bit, you know, forms around it. This was just something that I wanted to write, but I had no jokes. I was like, this is the situation at home. Yeah. So I was like, I need to just write jokes on it, but I was not getting any jokes. So the first couple of months I had absolutely no jokes. I used to go to open mics and do some jokes which are definitely not here.
Not in the bit.
What
were those jokes like, if you don't mind?
I used to do that. I used to get right to the point that I don't want kids because I feel that that would be my contribution to the world. Because humans create all the problems, so why create more humans? I used to say this line that my legacy should be that there was no damage to this earth from my balls. This was something, so this used to get a laugh here and there, but it was nothing like.
First bit that you comes out of your mouth, I've been married for 3.5 years, context setting.
Yeah.
And after, that's a setup.
Yeah.
Then you're like, it's like we become roommates.
Now
that for a married person is very relatable.
Yeah.
Like it's like, that's true, maybe roommate bana. Did you think that's a funny observation or did you think that that's an obvious relatable?
No, I didn't think about relatable at all. This is true story. So roommates, like I think it makes sense to start off like this.
So
when I'm writing jokes, like whether it's relatable or not, it's something that I haven't been able to think of. Like I do not think at all whether this will relate more or not.
Okay.
I just honestly I go with what makes me laugh.
The thing that I've seen about your bit is very well structured. It is really well structured, because if you've spoken about your roommates, our own issues, you talk about your issues, you could have ended the bit there. Who gives a shit? But you went ahead with her problem, and then the bit continues from her problem to
which basically tries to resolve this issue.
But that's the thing: his issue, your issue, her issue, resolve the issue, and how that resolves to nothing. And that's why it's really nice. Now again, in this bit, I have my issue, which is I don't want to have kids. It's a request. Soon will become begging.
Because after, and like we have different sets of issues. Like my biggest problem after 3.5 years is I don't want to have a kid, which I think is a reasonable request. It's a request now, it will soon be begging. Right now it's a request.
I think begging was not something that I had written, but I might have done it at an open mic and like gotten a big laugh and I just kept it. But I'm sure I did not think of it at home. Like it happened on stage. A lot of this bit, as we move forward, we'll see a lot of this bit has like chunks that just I got from stage writing at open mic.
Because after 3.5 years, everybody's expecting a kid out of us. Like all my relatives are not dead, so they are there.
The relative wala joke again. It seems like it came from an open mic. You couldn't have written it down. It's just like my relatives. They're still there.
So I'll tell you, this is a weird place this joke came from. When I host, I do a lot of hosting, and during hosting I do crowd work, and I've interacted with a lot of married couples, and I've asked them that do you have kids, and when they've said no, and I asked them how many years has it been, and when they say something above like 3 or 4 years and you don't have kids, so I used to have this line as ki, are all your relatives dead? So this is a complete joke. This is a joke that came from crowd work for hosting. So I just fit it here.
The reason I'm looking into that is because it's a very unique way of giving that same perspective.
It's the same thing said differently. Yeah. I feel,
Like Zakir had said that no, ki iPhone expensive hai, toh liver, ek liver ka cost equal to, that's a very old joke. But how Zakir had disguised that joke was ki iPhone liya, अभी भी दर्द हो वेरी नाइसली हिडन दैट जोक
इंप्लाइज दैट
इंप्लिकेशन
सेम हियर हां
एंड दैट्स व्हाई आई रियली लाइक्ड अबाउट दैट जोक द इंप्लिकेशन वाज सो वेल क्राफ्टेड बट इट्स नाइस टू नो इट कम्स फ्रॉम क्राउड
प्लस एवरीबॉडी हुएवर आई लुक एट आई एम लाइक इनको भी लग रहा होगा कि बच्चा कब आए इवन किड्स इन द बिल्डिंग दे आर लाइक एक जन कम है टीम में आई एम लाइक दैट्स नॉट सॉरी दैट्स नॉट माय प्रॉब्लम लाइक किसी को डबल बैटिंग दे दो यार और एक जन कम है तो मैं आके खेल लूंगा लाइक मेरा लाइफ क्यों फक करना है यार लाइक
The first one is that not my problem. Hmm. Second one is that double batting day, which is again a term I've never used in my life. I've played street cricket, never used in my life, but I immediately know what you're talking about.
Yeah, yeah.
So it is a term that you've used in your
life. I've used double. We used to all like
double batting.
Double batting was a big thing. Yeah.
We used to be kachi meeti kardo, like something like that. Haan. Like the word kachi meeti is what we would be. Is that is also a funny word to put kachi meeti over double batting.
But kachi meeti I've never heard.
Yeah, exactly. The culturally we're from two different places.
Yeah, yeah.
It means two different things, I'm guessing.
I'm just trying to solve their problem. Like instead of saying ki just fuck off.
Yeah.
I'm just saying wait, I have a solution. I have three solutions.
Take these
just for jokes,
The tags came in when you were writing these jokes or again because of once you got the laugh and you started improvising?
Yeah. Once I got the laugh, I don't remember exactly this, but I think it happened very quickly. Once I figured that, you know, kids, ek jan kam hai team mein, uske baad this just flowed. This was the first thought. Ki double batting de do phir. You know, yeah. So I probably not stage writing, it was probably like written at home.
It was written at home.
There's one more tag that I had, which I really liked, but I dropped it, was, ये कैसा सल्यूशन एक जन कम है टीम में डबल बैटिंग दे दो क्या व्हाट इज डबल बैटिंग दे दो मैं आके
खेल लूंगा मैं खेल लेता हूं प्लीज व्हाई डू यू हैव टू फक माय लाइफ
हां और अगर मैं इस बिल्डिंग से शिफ्ट हो गया तो तुम किसी और का घंटी बजा के ये बोलोगे क्या कि थोड़ा चीनी और एक बच्चा मिलेगा सो आई यूज्ड टू डू दिस
हाउ डिड दैट व्हाई डू यू रिमूव दैट
द फर्स्ट टाइम आई डिड इट इट किल्ड Then after that, it was like a hit and miss. So I was like, there's no need.
This is a genuine problem I have. My wife on the other hand, she has a completely different problem. Her problem is, she hates her boss. And she hates her boss so much that to avoid her for a while, she wants to take maternity leave. Now that's the only leave in the world where the leave application is a human being, right? Like email se kaam nahi chalega, like... I'm like, in this fight between you and your boss, how am I the loser? I'm not even in this fight.
She has her own problem. Now you're coming to her problem.
Yeah.
So how would you describe the process of getting to this? This is after the conversation with your wife.
Yeah. So this was like a gift, like I said. This was not in my like head at all. Yeah. Then me and my wife, we were talking and she said that, she said something about some colleague of hers who's on a maternity leave, which is why she's getting extra workload. And she was just frustrated about it. Okay. And she did not say ki, like, hum log bhi lete, but she was just mad at somebody else getting a leave and all.
Yeah,
so that's when I got this joke. I just like framed it. Like, she gave me the thought, she gave me the joke. I just like constructed it in a line. And this joke was has scaled from the first
day. From the very beginning.
Yeah.
This is actually a very good joke because I'm like, because again, now you've gone to a wife problem. Now you wouldn't expect children to be the wife problem. That's why you set it up.
Yeah.
Hates boss.
Yeah.
Audience is with you on that line.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm with you that she hates the boss.
Yeah.
To avoid the boss, maternity leave. It's come back to the kid.
Exactly. So I'm like trying to take them somewhere else and like everyone knows that it'll come back to the kid. But the whole idea is how to like still surprise them in some way. Isme the only thing I kept in mind was the last word needs to be maternity leave in the sentence construction. I just kept in mind that because there are many ways to say it. Ki, you know, my wife wants a maternity leave. So that's why she wants to have kids or things like that. But I just ensured that the last word should be maternity leave because I figured that would have the maximum impact.
It gets an applause there. Haan. That's your applause metric. Mein, haan, ye acha joke. Ab ispe, you are explaining the maternity leave. You are adding more jokes to that. It's a great observation.
Haan.
And she's very dismissive. Like whenever I tell her, ki, listen, mujhe bachcha nahi karna hai. Or abhi nahi, kabhi nahi. There's a difference. Like, kabhi nahi. And she's very dismissive. She's like, irritate mat karo. Jab karana hoga, main kara lungi. How do I not have any control over this process that I'm expected to start? Like every time I'm having sex right now, I don't know whether it's for business or pleasure, okay? Like that's...
Like, again, this came from like a...
Written?
Like first conversation with wife. She was very irritated like one day and this is what she always used to say, "Eaten mat kar yaar, because I used to continuously start the topic ki mujhe bachcha nahi karna because I used to feel that if I don't start, she will like bring it up first. So I still like, "Ajay, listen yaar, abhi career bahut kharab ja raha hai, ye wo, bachcha nahi karna." So I used to say all of this, she used to get really irritated. This has happened and she was like, "Eaten mat kar yaar, jab hoga dekha dega," ye sab, she used to say all of that. So again, this joke she's almost given me. I'll tell you what, in this bit, this is the portion that I struggle the most with. This is my favorite part. part of this particular bit, but I also struggle most because I have the first joke, which is jab karana hoga main kara lungi. Then I have the next line that how am I not, because that's the logical next line, ki how the fuck am I not involved in this decision making process. But the third line, business or pleasure, did not come for months. So I have tried so many things that so the setup is that how do I not have any control over the process that I'm expected to start. What if I come home one day and she's like mere ko chai peene ka mood hai aur bachcha bhi kar lete, something like this. Like, you know, I was going in that direction, that either she's coming home and saying ki aaj mujhe mere ko ye karne ka mood hai, but that's not really saying something else, it's just repeating the previous thing. Ki jab karana hoga main kara lungi. So I'm just repeating it in a way ki haan mujhe abhi chai peena hai ya mujhe abhi khana khana hai aur bachcha bhi karna hai. So very very basic. So it was, sometimes it used to get a laugh, but otherwise it's a bad joke. Like, honestly, it's a bad joke. I remember I, like, Tuning Fork open mics, I used to do this, and I remember bounced it off Upmanyu, and even he said that no, it's not really fitting. And so I struggled with that business and pleasure wala line for a long time. And but like after I think 3-4 months that line came, so I was like, so I had a big laugh and then it used to just die down.
And whenever two people have disagreements, like, you know, the way to solve that disagreement is by coming to a compromise, by coming to a middle ground, right? Like, our problem is different because I want 0 kids and she wants 1 kid. So what's the middle ground? Like, there is no half kid, half PlayStation or something like this. So I told her, okay, we still have to make this work. So let's do one thing. Let's adopt a kid who's around 5 years old. So all those shitty years, jo pehla 4 saal se potty kar raha aur kuch nahi kar raha, like, just, that's not helping anyone, okay? Even the kid, like, I don't know why it's there. So we'll avoid that. And she's like, no, those are the best years of the kid. Usi mein sabse zyada likes bhi aata hai Facebook pe, wo to mere ko chahiye, like, that's...
I'll tell you, this is the weirdest story. I had not written it, but I was very invested in thinking about this bit all the time. Actually, the bit ends before this. There was a very small bit, 2-minute whatever. It was 2-minute 30-second bit. But I was totally invested in this bit. So all day, all night, whenever I'm thinking about comedy, I was thinking about how to make that bit longer, how to say something else. Two thoughts, ki do cheez ho sakta hai, adopt kar leta hai taaki potty wadi saaf nahi karna padega, aur अगर करना ही है बच्चा तो करके किसी को दे देते हैं, लाइक अडॉप्शन के लिए दे देते हैं. जस्ट केम आउट ऑफ नोवेयर व्हेन आई एम वेटिंग फॉर माय टर्न एंड आई वेंट एंड डिड द थॉट इन अ वेरी बैड वे बिकॉज आई हैव नॉट फ्रेम्ड इट देन, बट द थॉट केम देयर, आई डिड इट, आई गॉट सम लाफ्स एंड देन आई केम होम एंड आई रोट इट.
ओके, सो यू रिकॉर्डेड इट एंड यू हर्ड इट.
हां,
दिस इज वन टाइम दैट यू मस्ट हैव हर्ड द वीडियो.
या 100%, बिकॉज नाउ आई नो आई एम गेटिंग एक्साइटेड ऑन दिस, कि फक, आई जस्ट स्टंबल्ड अपॉन अ थॉट व्हाइल वेटिंग टू डू सम अदर थॉट एट एन ओपन माइक. So, I remember the place I was sitting also when this thought struck me, like, because I was so excited.
Adopt a 4-year-old because potty potty helps no one. That's a setup. The punchline to that is no Facebook likes. Facebook likes came first as a joke, or again inspired by your wife, as it seems like this entire bit is, except
no, this thought came to me only. I think that night at Tuning Fork, I did not have the Facebook likes joke. I just basically said the thought out loud. Ki do cheez kar sakte hai, either 5 saal mein adopt, like, let's adopt after 5 years. Or she was like, nahi. So I'm like, theek hai, fir karte hai, and then let's put it up for adoption. So beech mein the gaps were not filled when I did it in the open mic for the first time. But then I came home and I wrote this joke.
And that's when the Facebook like joke. This is a properly written joke.
This is a real problem in my life, guys. Like, this is what I do. Like, whenever I tell my wife, she's dismissive. So I come to comedy shows and just narrate this to 200 strangers every night. Like, that's my life. So, and I perform mostly in Bombay. So Bombay mein aise 4-5,000 logon ko pata hai ki Anirban ko bachcha nahi chahiye. But they can't do anything about it. Like, I'm sure some of you will go back after 3 months, you'll be brushing your teeth and thinking, Anirban ka bachcha hua gaya. And you'll come back to find out, okay? That is how I build my fan base, guys. By creating intrigue about my life. Because YouTube mein toh viral nahi ho raha hai, theek hai?
This entire bit about your fan base, it seems like, again, once this bit became strong and you were just playing around with the audience, this bit came across?
Absolutely.
Right?
Absolutely. At this point of time, I was going through a phase where I was addressing everything a lot. Like that's like few months before I figured out that, you know, like I used to always address things, but I was going through this time where I was addressing too much. Like even if there's a like sound like this at the table at the back, I would probably say, bad example, but I'd say something. So I was like completely aware and all. So, and I was doing, building this bit at that point of time, and it was doing very well. So I remember in Delhi, CLC, I did it for the first time, that I don't understand what I'm doing and what you guys are doing, that I'm just coming here and like telling you my frustrations. That's all I'm doing. These are all real jokes. Things that I was just fucking around with the audience, and it started doing well, and then I wrote it.
Then you wrote it, nice. A lot of your bits seem to be inspired on stage and then taken forward, which I personally really like that format of writing.
What happened was, that was the part where everyone, like whoever, like the amount of people who watched this video, they stuck to that. They kept on asking, Anirban ka bachcha hua kya, bachcha hua. I still get messages almost every day, like definitely once in 2 days I get messages ki bachcha hua ka. So that kind of stuck, so that gave me some recall.
I think this is your pomegranate. Like Biswa still
a very small scale.
Yeah, Biswa still gets Snapchats or images online of pomegranate. Just kilo pomegranate.
This is a small scale of Biswa's pomegranate, Kamras, Siachin, all of that. Like mera utna kuch viral nahi hua hai jitna in logo ka hua hai. Mera jitna matlab log dekha hai, but people have like, so yesterday I'll show you messages. Yesterday I'm tweeting about Gurmeet Ram Rahim, and I'm really angry and I'm tweeting about, and what's up, chhod tera bachcha hua kya, ye sab ho raha hai. And at one point of time, like few months back, I used to do this, that I took it up as a challenge, that whatever somebody writes bachcha hua kya, I'll give them a answer, and every answer should be a different joke. So I did that exercise for 1 week, then I ran out of ideas. So I used to be like, bachcha hua kya, like mandir ja raha hu, bachcha hua kya, matlab aaj raat kuch bishmi lak like bachcha hua ka, I'm like yaar, something else. I used to just say like random shit just to test myself, like
that's a good exercise.
I can't afford to have one kid. There are people having kid after kid as if it's an annual festival. What is happening, man? Har Diwali pe naya Ram. Are I just met an Uber driver with 11 kids. That's impressive, right? I'm like 5-star. इसको तो 5-star. ये ज़िंदगी में बहुत कुछ कर चुका है. Strip में कुछ भी करे, ठीक है?
5-star, 11 kids seems respect. ज़िंदगी में बहुत कर चुका है. Life is drive पे कुछ भी करे ना करे. Again, not a very strong like hit punchline apart. Not like your earlier applause-worthy punchlines kind of thing. But you're just going, and it's just not like a long setup. Each, even your setups have those smaller jokes to it.
Yeah.
Written, inspired on stage, or how did it go?
I think this was written. This joke was written. I remember when it, I actually remember where it came from. When I started off earlier, like the first time I was doing this bit, the first month, I was doing that ki mera legacy ye hona chahiye ki I don't create any more human beings. Mm-hmm. And the second part of the joke was, some people have more kids than rotis. Was the joke that I had. Some people have more kids, and I used to just go mad with it. It's such a bad joke. I used to say, some people have more kids than rotis. Yaar, ghar pe khana, kitna roti hai? 4, usme ek jala hua hai. Kitna bachche hai? 5, usme ek aurat hai. Like, I used to do all of this just to, like, I don't know what I was doing. Like, open mics mein se try karta tha, I realized ki ye sab kya kar raha hu. But that format came, like, kid after kid, or like, so many kids that this, like, wo udhar se aaya.
So many kids that. Ki, then it's like 5-star level, by respect, like that kind of thing. Then it goes on.
11 kids, Uber, wo bhi Uber Go, not even Uber Black or SUV, like Uber.
Huge, again, for me, really funny, because it could be anything. This is like, that to Uber Go, matlab usko paisa tha.
Ye stage pe aata ek din, mere ko yaad hai. And Uber Go mein ye main bolta tha ki, wo bhi Uber Go, not even Uber Black or SUV, uska khud ka family uske gaadi mein nahi ghus raha, like ghus pa raha hai. Wo tha, wo line isme, I think, I forgot.
But it's a good line to have.
And I'm talking to him about his kids, and he's like, अरे आप चिंता मत करो, सब सही है, 6 शहर में है, 4 गांव में है, एक मिल नहीं रहा. I'm like, क्या बात कर रहा है, what, this guy can afford to have 11 kids and lose one of them. I can't even afford search pricing on his car.
This bit didn't end on the same amount of applause that this one is lost got him. But That's why I spoke about it earlier. I really like that you did this bit. Because you're like, I have to close this
thing. Yeah, they need some closure.
And is this your bit that you're like, I think it's a good joke, I have to put it in. Because I thought it's a great joke.
I think, I can't even afford search pricing on his car is not... Like, it's a joke that actually landed more often than not. Like, it was a strong joke, but I remember that used to bomb also. Like, or get a chuckle. Mm. So, yeah, I think I decided to keep it because it made sense.
It made sense. And that's why a bit generally ended up very strong.
Yeah.
There was an applause up top. This I would be, get like, isko laugh mila, but isko applause mila. There was no way to flip it.
Yeah, there was
because
no
this is the
this
ideal
is the
setup,
setup was this
to this punchline.
Yeah, yeah.
The setup got a bigger applause.
Yeah, yeah.
Because even the setup had a joke to it.
If I do this bit today, all the like sub bits ka end would have a laugh. Like before I release it, because I'm going through the exact same process on another bit of mine, which is on corporate and my office job, where I have again like. You know, structured it in a way ki this is where I start, this is what I do, this is what my boss does, then we both meet and then what the problem is. So I've done it like that and every bit has a big laugh to end.
How often do you go to open mics and explore these bits?
I go to open mics a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I think if I'm free on some, like I try to gig every night. Mm. There's some days where I really have nothing, there's no inspiration and I don't feel like gigging. So I won't, but I like honestly get up on stage 25 times a month and most of it are like is open mic.
So do you start with a strong bit and then go to the new material and close with a strong bit?
No, normally I've figured that the best way to try out new material is starting with the new bit because that is there's no cushion, so that tests the bit best. But sometimes if I'm not very sure, I'll cheat.
Just one last question. Bachcha ka bura bhai tera? I mean, that's things you should not do. Mm, that's not a good joke.
Kal raat hote hote reh gaya.
Chalo, thanks man. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you. Enjoy the joke, man.
Call to action for my channel or yours?
Subscribe to his channel, which is Anirban ka bachcha nahi hua. Swati is best. Mera bachcha kabhi nahi. Kabhinahi.com. But subscribe to his channel, which is gonna be somewhere here. And also, don't like if you like this video. I mean, don't need to like it, share. It doesn't matter. Subscribe is all that matters.
Yeah.
And if you think there are other people who want to know how Anirban writes his jokes, and this is it, share it. Share it. Come on, let's do the Anirban Booyakasha.
This is
just funny. Like
I'm okay with this.
this. Just remove the. That's disgusting.